to join my general knowledge ki channel. Subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos.
The Rajya Sabha can have a maximum strength of how many members? Answer: 250. Why has the per capita income been low in India? Answer: because of population growth. Why do the tropical cyclones not occur close to the equator? Answer: weak Coriolis force. Who was the first Mughal emperor to allow British to establish trade links with India? Answer: Jahangir. Who was the first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest? Answer: Bachendri Pal. Who was the first Indian Hindi scholar of Mughal period? Answer: Abdul Rahim. Who was the first chairman of the planning commission? Answer: Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is regarded as the mother of the Indian Revolution? Answer: Madam Kama. Who is called the father of economics? Answer: Adam Smith. Who appoints the Chief Election Commissioner of India? Answer: President. Who appoints the Chairman of UPSC? Answer: President. Which was the capital of Andhra State when it was made a separate state in the year 1953? Answer: Kurnool. Which vitamin is essential for the coagulation of blood? Answer: vitamin K. Which vegetable protein is considered as good as an animal protein? Answer: soybean protein. Which type of light are strongly absorbed by plants? Answer: blue and red. Which tissue help in keeping the body warm? Answer: fatty tissue. Which structure was constructed by Emperor Akbar in Fatehpur Sikri? Answer: Panch Mahal. Which state sends the maximum number of members to the Rajya Sabha? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Which state has the largest coastline in India? Answer: Gujarat. Which river has the largest drainage basin? Answer: Amazon. Which river flows between the Vindhya and Satpura ranges? Answer: Narmada. Which river does not form any delta at its mouth in India? Answer: Tapti and Narmada. Which region gets no rainfall throughout the year? Answer: Tundra region. Which polymeric material is used for making bulletproof jacket? Answer: Kevlar. Which planet takes maximum time for one revolution around the sun? Answer: Neptune. Which planet of the solar system spins on its axis at the fastest rate? Answer: Jupiter. Which planet is known as the watery planet? Answer: Earth. Which Peshwas was popularly known as Nana Saheb? Answer: Balaji Bajirao. Which organ breaks fat to produce cholesterol? Answer: Liver. Which Mughal ruler was ignorant of the art and reading and writing? Answer: Akbar. Which metal was not attacked by the environment? Answer: Gold. Which is used in storage batteries? Answer: Lead. Which is used as a filler in rubber tires? Answer: Carbon black. Which is the world's largest desert? Answer: Sahara. Which is the main ingredient in cement? Answer: Limestone. Which is the largest irrigation canal in India? Answer: Indira Gandhi Canal. Which is the largest freshwater lake in the world? Answer: Superior Lake. Which is the capital of the Union Territory of Dadra and Nagar Haveli? Answer: Silvassa. Which is the best measure of economic growth of a country? Answer: GDP, Gross Domestic Product. Which instrument used to measure the force and velocity of the wind? Answer: Anemometer. Which industry produces the most non-biodegradable wastes? Answer: Thermal power plants. Which human organ is most susceptible to harmful radiations? Answer: Lungs. Which gas has maximum calorific value? Answer: Oil gas. Which environment leads to the occurrence of acid rain? Answer: Sulfur dioxide. Which distinguishes the Harappan from other contemporary civilizations of the world? Answer: Town planning and drainage. Which describes India as a secular state? Answer: Preamble to the Constitution. My Experiments with Truth, the book was written by whom? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Which book brought the first Nobel Prize to an Indian? Answer: Gitanjali. Which algae is used as biofertilizer in the production of crop paddy? Answer: Blue-green algae. Where was the first Indian oil well in India was dug? Answer: Digboi, Assam. Where is the taiga belt found? Answer: Temperate grassland and tundra. Where is the headquarters of UNESCO? Answer: Paris. Where is the headquarters of Amnesty International? Answer: London. Where is Salarjung Museum located? Answer: Hyderabad. Where did India first win the Olympic hockey gold? Answer: Amsterdam. Where are diesel locomotives manufactured? Answer: Varanasi. When will the Smith Tuttle comet crash with Earth? Answer: In 2126 AD. When the wind is deflected due to the rotation of the earth, what is it called? Answer: geostrophic wind. When the light passes from air into glass, it experiences change in which things? Answer: wavelength and speed. When is World Population Day recognized by the UN is observed? Answer: July 11. What was the primary purpose of a seal in the Indus Valley Civilization? Answer: to signify ownership of property. What is the quantity that remains unchanged in a transformer? Answer: frequency. What is the part of the constitution that reflects mind and ideals of the farmers? Answer: preamble. What is the commonly used unit for measuring the speed of data transmission? Answer: bits per second. What is the branch of science which deals with the study of skins of man? Answer: dermatology. What is the approximate circumference of the earth? Answer: 40,075 kilometer. What is the most suitable for the core of an electromagnet? Answer: soft iron. What is anosmia? Answer: loss of the sense of smell. To which age the Indus Valley civilization belongs? Answer: Neolithic age. The term LBW is associated with which game? Answer: cricket. The Shiv Samudram Falls is on which river? Answer: Kaveri. The silver coins of the Gupta period were known by which name? Answer: Rupaika. The North Pole of the Earth's magnet is near the geographical which direction? Answer: south. The Chilka Lake region lies in between the deltas of which rivers? Answer: Mahanadi and Godavari. Saraswati Samman is given annually for outstanding contribution to which field? Answer: literature. Kanchipuram is in which state? Answer: Tamil Nadu. India first took part in the Olympic Games in which year? Answer: 1900. In which year was the third battle of Panipat fought? Answer: 1761. In which sea are the Lakshadweep Islands are situated? Answer: Arabian Sea. In which country does state funding of elections take place? Answer: Germany and Austria. In the retina of eye cells, what is present for color differentiation? Answer: cones. In India, the concept of single citizenship is adopted from which country? Answer: England. In India, in which sector was the cooperative movement initiated? Answer: agricultural credit. In dry regions, the leaf size of a tree becomes smaller. Why? Answer: reduce transpiration. How much the time gap between two sessions of the parliament should not exceed? Answer: 6 months. How much protein a working woman must intake every day? Answer: between 50 and 60 grams. How many members of the Rajya Sabha are nominated by the President of India? Answer: 12. FIFA World Cup 2022 will be hosted by which country? Answer: Qatar. Entomophily pollination occur with the help of which creatures? Answer: insects. English is the official language of which state of India? Answer: Nagaland. By what name is the Ganga known in Bangladesh? Answer: Padma. Between which of the ancient town of Takshashila located? Answer: Indus and Jhelum. Amnesty International is an organization associated with which field? Answer: protection of human rights. A person feels fatigue due to deposition of which acid in their muscles? Answer: lactic acid. A deuterium nucleus consists of which particles? Answer: one proton and one neutron. Asian Drama by Gunnar Karl Myrdal is a book on which subjects? Answer: economics. The famous book The Daughter of the East is written by which woman? Answer: Benazir Bhutto. By whom are the chairman and members of State Public Service Commission appointed? Answer: President. Against whom did Gandhiji started Satyagraha movement in 1919 in protest? Answer: enactment of Rowlatt Act. Who started the newspaper called The Voice of India? Answer: Dada Bhai Noroji.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.